Christmas celebration. I see Dr. Sinclair. I see a lot of aerobics tonight. Look forward to that. But I'm so excited to be here. I see a lot of familiar faces. Hello, 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 and let's do this again. So this year is a very special year, as it is the diamond anniversary of the Candlelight Processional. Walt Disney himself created the first Candlelight Processional at Disneyland 60 years ago. Yes. Come on. During all these years, literally millions of guests have enjoyed the Christmas story, the traditional carols, and especially the glorious music of the holiday season. To continue this marvelous heritage, I invite you to sit back and enjoy our magnificent orchestra and awesome singers. That would be awesome singers, yes? So you tell me. So let us begin. In this sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin who was betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And he came to her and said, "Greetings, O favored one, the Lord is with you." And she was greatly troubled at the saying and tried to discern what sort of greeting this might be. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus.